Mr. Speaker, CARETAC in a report recommended a 15% tax. And I'm going to refer to that report a little later, Mr. Speaker. But 15% is what was recommended by CARETAC, Mr. Speaker.
May I ask where, Mr. Speaker? Did he must quote the report, indicate the year of publication, and exactly the name of the report that he's referring to?
Mr. Speaker, I'm glad that he said that, because he also referred to the very same report when he made his presentation. CARETAC saying it's the Nevis Ministry of Finance, VAT Implementation Technical Assistance, VAT Rate Update, Eric Hutton, CARETAC Export, April 28th to 30th, 2010.
The member is really misleading. He just mentioned the CARETAC report. I was waiting until I'm going to close to do it, but I'll do it now. In the executive summary of that report, the same report, CARETAC said 15 to 17%, not just 15%. So that is why he's deliberately misleading people. He has the same report in his hands that I have, but he deliberately leaves off the 17 and quotes only the 15%. That is misleading. CARETAC says here, the study determines that a general VAT rate in the range of 15 to 17%, accompanied by additional excise tax revenue. He's not going to tell you all that. This is misleading if you're going to really debate properly in this house.
Pastor.
After all, man. And I'm right here with the same report in my hands. I mean, how could we debate properly here? This is ridiculous.